Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Nick, surface is combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're...
What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Marlowe, you reading this?
Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, Rookie.
What's the matter, Rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie.
Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Contact!
Take your time. Look around slowly. You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. need more light, pop a flare. All right, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display.
BG-386. Not quite home away from home in the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland-Yutani, we see beyond the immediate. Shaping new worlds for every man, woman, and child. Weyland-Yutani. Building better worlds.
Thank you.
Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card. This drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible. Movement ahead of you, and it ain't friendly. I'm locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Good job, Rookie. I guess we're even. How's the head? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlowe. Anyway, listen. I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
All right. Power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club, and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, Rookie.
Thank you.
must be near. Check the next...
Quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs. Let's move.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter.
What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
Multiple contacts! Sentry's running hot! We're at the pressure door!
Get down those stairs! What are you waiting for, rookie?
Rookie,
can't move.
Motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end.
Off in orbit.
Elevator out at the other end of the sewer. Shit, they just keep coming.